Okay.
So, we are gonna need testing our new premium collab unit, the Dark Lina, right? We have tested the Fire Lina. I have already reset her, because I don't really like her. But the Dark One is promising, right? I think Dark One is definitely better than the Fire one, right? For wounds, using the same ones as with the Fire Lina, I know people were asking, like, why Swift? Weak point attackers, at least this one, they have very high basic attack multiplier compared to the rest of the skills, right? Like, look at this, 20 second cooldown, right? 400 multiplier. With this attack speed, she's gonna do the same damage in like a tiny bit more than 1 second, right? So weak point attackers are very good on Swift, regardless if they do not scale with like the whole basic attacks, they don't have any added attacks, all of that, right? So yeah, using the same set, I do have quite tanky, right? I do not want to go full DPS because yes, she does have sustain with the enduring immunity, but I also want to spam this a lot in order to get a lot of strips, a lot of mana ups, and hopefully even defense blades, right? So yeah, I'm gonna see how she works out. My main goal will be to spam her skill 2 manually, most likely, right? And we'll see, because for this, every unit that you strip will actually give you a level of mana regen. It's not just a total of one, right? So you can get like 4, 8 or whatever. Okay, so first I'll try her a bit in challenge, you know, although I don't think she's gonna be like too amazing in here, right? But yeah, I'm gonna go for this first. Paladin, there's Tassadion, but like Paladins doesn't have a passive, right? So doesn't get affected too much. Hopefully she's able to sustain all of the units there while Orbia tries to do a lot of the damage, right? And we'll see if Lina is able to do the knockback thing, give you some mana regen, and remove buffs, right? She does all of that. I don't know how successfully she'll do it, but we'll see, right? So unfortunately it is a 5 mana skill, so it does take a little bit of time. Okay, she stripped, I got level 4 mana regen. I think I made a small mistake of putting Jean as a soul link. But yeah, I got level 4 mana regen. She already has the energy back, so I could have maybe even went... Oh, big knock up. Okay, she's gonna proc the regen in like 5 seconds. Okay, she's gonna do the strip. She procs the defense break. She only defense broke Kraka though. It does say it is an AoE. So she killed Kraka. Kraka stole my mana. Thankfully it doesn't benefit her. Jean is gone. Now Juno solving. Hopefully heals. Yep. Yeah. Again, like, I don't think she's gonna be too good of a challenger in a unit, right? I think she's gonna be more of a brawl thing. Okay, let me try here. It's a bit of an odd team, right? Like, he doesn't have a front line, so they will all go into the back line. At least my Kraka should, and the mage attack should. So I wanna see how it works. Mostly to see her AI, actually. Right, I put the Karmbind here. I'm not sure if he's gonna... Yeah, he does target Orbia. Okay, Makaka is already gone though. Makaka is already gone. Fair enough. So I just got owned. Completely owned by Light Orbia. Just Light Orbia. She was the sole thing doing damage there. Honestly, I'm not gonna bother with challenger. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think she's a challenger in a unit, right? She needs like specific sort of skill usage to work. I don't think she's gonna be good in challenger. I'm gonna go brawl. We're gonna see her there. Okay, what do we do here? Honestly, like, I'm gonna ban this. I have a feeling he might ban the Leo here. But just to be safe, I'm gonna ban the Fairy, right? Yeah, he did ban the Leo. Ooh, now how do we go about using this? Do we go manually? I might have to go manually, you know? I might have to go manually. Another idea is... No, actually, I don't know. We'll have to see. Dodge around a bit, right? Dodge around. I'm gonna wait for... Oh, I'm not gonna wait, I guess. Okay, level 3 mana regen. Not bad.
It's a small problem. I'm losing mana. How am I losing mana again? Wait, how am I losing mana again? I'm so confused. Okay. Tornado. Paladin provoke, please. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And she's gonna strip soon. She's gonna strip soon. Strip something. She stripped something. She stripped something. She stripped something. Knockback as well. Beautiful. Beautiful knockback. Beautiful. Strip the thing. Ult. I don't know what her ult is. Looks good though. It looks good. And strip the thing. I mean, yeah, strip. Honestly, that strip was kind of nasty. She's not doing too great in the damage department, but the strip was nasty. Oh, and by the way, beneficial effects. So she gave me 6 levels of mana regen, right? I don't know. I'm still confused whether I should go souling or not with her, really. Okay, so I'm banning Juno here, and I don't know. We're gonna see how good her strip is, really, right? Do I use her as souling? I don't even know. I think I do. I think I do, at least. Or I'll wait. Nah, but I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know how to play around this, to be honest. Right? Extend that strip. And did you strip something? No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Not a fan of that. But I do want you to strip. She's dead. Okay. I guess no strips. I guess no strips. Okay, so the cool thing is he is full frontline, right? He does not have any backline units. So if the strip lands, it should hit the majority, right? The problem is the strip might not land. Yeah, so I don't know. I probably have to ban Fran, to be honest, because if I don't take provoke into the monkey, it's over. So we're gonna go for that. Yeah, let's go like that. We'll see if the cycling works, but I think the match will just be faster than I can cycle anything. That's a bit of a problem there. Yeah, like I'm dead. Like I'm dead. Unless, wait, maybe not. Heal me up. Oh, I do have a lot of mana regen, you know? Wait, the mana regen. The mana regen lets me cycle more. The mana regen lets me cycle more, actually. Wait, that's smart. Wait. Ult? Horrible ult. Horrible ult. But we do. Oh, please heal me up. There we go. And yeah. I mean, the mana regen kind of carried there. The mana regen kind of carried. I don't know. I don't think but wait, she had to strip for the mana regen to work. She did good damage as well. Ooh. And beneficial effects? 4. So, you know what? That could be her own passive as well. I think 2 of those could be her own passive as well. But yeah, apart from that, I think it's gonna be just mana regen. So, okay. I mean, everything just happens a bit too fast for me to judge. I don't know. Okay, what do we do here? I do like that he has 3 fire units and I am water obvious, so I should be able to charge my mana a lot, right? But there's a lot of strip there, so I'm not sure if I want to take her or Annabelle. I think I'm gonna take Annabelle over her. I think Lance is gonna be important. Wait, he banned my only frontline and he banned his Dark Monkey? I mean, yeah, that will give Pisama an very easy time, but also weird. A little weirder, sure. Yeah, she's dying. But she does have Endure. Oh, nice Endure. Lovely Endure there. Oh, what a good Endure. So happy she has that. So happy she has Endure. Nice. We love her Endure. I love her Endure. Oh yeah, yeah, Endure is great. One chance to kill. One chance to kill.
And by golly, we take that chance. Yes, sir. Okay, just gotta play the smart, gotta heal up. Gotta play the smart, gotta play the smart. I'm not feeling smart, not feeling smart so far. Let me do... Uh-oh. Gotta play the smart somehow. I am not feeling smart, bro. Yo, Annabelle, stop following me. Mate. Heal up. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Oh, sweat. I'm gonna lose this. I'm gonna lose this. Wait, no. Big Annabelle. I have to kill him. I have... Oh, my God. Look at that. Please, let me drain. Let me drain. Come on, drain, come up. Drain, come up. Drain, please. Drain, please. No, drain, please. Oh, that was rough. Yeah, the dark thing. Immunity? Not immunity, what's it called? Endure? Didn't mean shit. Didn't mean shit. So, maybe not as good as I thought. Maybe not as good as I thought. The audacity to go with water units into me, yeah? And also with Bundis for frontline units. I have to. Yeah. Hey. Smart Bun. Smart Bun. I'll do this. Smart Bun. That thing is so OP. Oh, I don't want to leave a combo of these. But then that means I need to ban one of these, and I don't want to ban either of them. I go full YOLO. No. Yeah, I go full YOLO. Once Adel, oof. That's kind of not good. I kind of wish he ran something else, but sure, we'll try. Yeah, my goal is to just group them up in the middle. We'll see what happens, right? Right, to hit him by the mana. I am very dead. Like, very dead. Heal the Shiho? Okay. I think I win this, to be honest. Wait, Kaka is dead? Everyone survives? Yeah. I kind of misplayed that. I think I used her strip, but there was no buffs, right? I think I misplayed that. Yeah, she got two buffs from her own passive, right? Like the Endure Immunity. I kind of misplayed that. That's not on her, I think. I think she didn't do much. It was more of a Kaka monkey shock, is there? Okay, we got another full frontline team, which is cool, because whichever one I pick of these two will work very well. And I'm kind of thinking of picking both, but nah, that's a bit too troll. Oh, actually, I have to ban her, right? Ah, I just saw this. He has this guy. And he banned the water. Oh, he banned Ophelia. That's so good. That's perfect. That is actually so perfect. Let me hit the light guy. And big nuke. Yeah. Actually one shot. I mean, this is a showcase of... What's it called? Wind guy. Wait. Wait, I got mana. I didn't use two soul limbs though. Yep, still got the showcase. Wait, how did I get mana if I didn't get... Oh, I'm stupid. You get mana for strips. So yeah, she didn't charge the dark energy thing, right? But she still strips, so I got mana. Oh, that mana, I think that mana region is more impactful than the whole follow-up skill. I think the follow-up skill is just a distraction, honestly. I don't think I should play for the follow-up, I should play for the mana region. I think that's the play at least. Because it's gonna be very hard to activate that, and even if you activate it, let's be real, it doesn't look that powerful, right? It's like 300 extra multiplier. What is it? Yeah, 60 times, okay, 360, 350, right? And a little bit of defense break. But you have to save so much for that. I think you mostly want to go for the strip and mana, right? that's what you play for. If the second skill happens, it happens, right? If it doesn't, then it's okay. I think that's the play.
Okay, last game.
He does have Water Hina and Water Monkey, and I'm Wind Element, so I kind of like that, because I'll get some mana, right? Maybe I can pop off a second skill pretty fast with this guy. Do I need immunity, though? I should, right? But also, I don't think I can survive long. Oh, he banned Isis. Oh! Wait, what? I thought that was the win condition. Well, anyway, I'm gonna try to kill the front line, right? That's my play, at least. And bing bong, big damage. Love that. Is the monkey dead? Yes, sir. Now let's try to go for Kina, probably. Big damage there. I do have the mana region, which is kind of clutch, by the way. We'll talk about that. I do not like the fact that I'm provoked, though. Okay. You use your thing, and then big thing, and then cuckold to just win the game. Love that. She helped. I will not say that it was mostly her, because Orbia damage is nasty, and Krakow is OP, and Zul'Gad is OP. She did a tiny bit of damage. She did get that mana, which was kinda clutch. That one mana regen, which kind of allowed me to charge skill faster, right? Definitely, I wouldn't say she stripped much. At least I didn't see, right? I think most of the work was done by, like, Krakow and Zul'Gad. Oh, look at that, Master 1. We're gonna end it there. But yeah, I will say this, I definitely like her more than the fire one. With that being said, though, I am still not a big fan of her. And just a reminder, these are the runes that I have, right? I'm not a big fan of her. I don't know, maybe it's just weak point units, maybe it's just the skills, the mana cost, I don't know. Like, she's better than fire. Like, if I had to choose between those two, obviously I would build this, right? Maybe it's just not my playstyle, I don't know, but I am not a huge fan of her. Like, this guy, amazing, right? The fire one, I don't want to see her ever again. This is sort of like the middle, right? Like, a very good strip. Mana is awesome. I would forget the follow-up exists. You need half a minute for that to even proc, probably, right? Unless you're using some... I will say this, you can proc it if you use some sort of like a specific combo, maybe like 2 mana skill, right? Like, let's say you bring this guy, right? His big nuke only costs 2 mana, right? You spam this twice, you charge the energy before her cooldown is even up, and then she uses this, and she uses follow-up. You can try that sort of combo, but most units will have their mana cost at like 3 or more, and with 3 or more you will not be able to get 2 of those off. Unless you are something like an Orbia and you can quickly charge like 2 mana, right? So overall, sort of mid, right? If I had to choose between the families to summon, obviously I'd go for him. I still have yet to tusk the dark one, right? But yeah, I don't know. Fire Lina, very meh. This one, sort of middle, right? So far. And Zul'Gadis is just OP. Right, so from the 3 that I tested, that's what I can say. And yeah, hope you enjoyed. Peace.